team are intent on entertaining on their way to the playoffs. Three games to go, no room for any slip-ups.
Rob, the big question I think tonight is we've got the flair of the Stormers and we've got Glasgow Warriors who maybe play a more structured game to Glasgow Warriors. And we have two players that have ever played on this field before. It's the business end, as we said.
Kinghorn chipping one through. Mark Bennett's on the chase. It could be the perfect spot here for Edinburgh.
Just centimetres from the line and now they've got to try.
Throw the first, then left, yellow card, penalty try against number 5.
Yes, I agree.
Yeah, number 5, please.
For space. Ah, he's found it! Pretorius brilliantly into the gap. Where's the pass?
Venditti. Oh, what a pass that is! Absolutely brilliant from Venditti to Junior Laloipi.
Pace of plenty. They've got some brilliant players. They've got enough gas, yeah! Another try for them.
Opens up for Henry Burgos. He's got Hutchinson on his shoulder. The pop up from Burgos. And when Edinburgh needed it most.
Glant, Damani, lovely touch. Here comes Leon Zess. They've got three tries, the Stormers.
Jesse, oh, what a run this is. Go. And the youngster's going to go under the post. Another goal.
Second stanza.
To use it now.